El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella chao, bella chao, bella chao, chao, chao. She, you actually showed up. Finally, el movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella chao, bella chao, bella chao, chao, chao. Bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao. El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella chao, bella chao, bella chao, chao, chao. didn't think you'd show. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Blas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look. Shit. Come on, let's go. Okay. Look. If you and I are gonna do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start PG. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to... What? Okay, this is a good place to scout in.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale. Viro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks.
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
people will burn this fucking place to the ground. Shit!
Ese tirano, desde su torre, nuestras cadenas salen. otra lucha.